If you want to know the best movies based on a true story, you should definitely watch our picks for the best ones of 2021.
It's time to take out the trash. Ardo and Paolo, they're poison. They're an embarrassment to this company.
We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 10.
Now God has a voice in this fight.
Amen.
Who's he fighting?
The Eyes of Tammy Faye is a biographical drama film directed by Michael Showalter and stars Jessica Chastain, Andrew Garfield, and Cherry Jones. Elevated by the astonishing true stories that build its foundation, The Eyes of Tammy Faye tells the fascinating story of Tammy Faye and her husband, Jim Baker, who rose from humble to famous by having their own theme park and largest religious broadcasting network in the 70s and 80s. But it wouldn't take long before finances, rivals, and greed led to a fall from grace.
I don't think of them as homosexuals. I just think of them as other human beings that I love. You know, we're all just people made out of the same old dirt. And God didn't make any junk.
Number 9.
C'est pas toujours un avantage d'être belle. Ah bah, si je ressemblais à une chèvre, je ferais exactement pareil. Tu me trouves belle?
Benedetta is a biographical drama film directed by Paul Verhoeven and stars Virginie Efira, Lambert Wilson, and Daphne Patakia. Set in the 17th century Italy, we follow a nun, Benedetta Carlini, who suffers from disturbing religious and erotic visions. While under the vigilant eye of cynical Abbess Felicita, she is assisted by Bartolomea. But the relationship between the two women develops into a forbidden love affair. Is there an escape from sin when the flesh is the enemy? Number 8.
What are you doing, Mr. Wayne?
What do you want me to... I don't
understand.
Oh, yes, sorry. Right, yes, of course. Sorry, I apologize.
The Electrical Life of Lewis Wayne is a biographical comedy drama film directed by Will Sharp and stars Benedict Cumberbatch, Claire Foy, Andrea Riseborough, and Toby Jones. Exploring what it means to be an artist, as well as questioning their existence and their power within, this biopic follows extravagant painter Lewis Wayne, whose psychedelic pictures of cats shaped the century he wandered in. As we learn to understand how art defines one's life and love, the iconic Wayne becomes an unsung hero of his time.
Well, it doesn't matter what I was doing, does it?
Yes, no, sorry, of course. It's just I have so many sisters that sometimes I forget that it's... Were you painting something?
Well, that's none of your business, Mr. Wayne.
Number 7.
And he saw finger marks still on the paint.
He say time lost its meaning.
The Dig is a drama film directed by Simon Stone and stars Carey Mulligan, Ralph Fiennes, Lily James, and Johnny Flynn. Striking beautifully hard with astonishing performances from its leading cast, with perfect chemistry and the breakthrough visuals of the English countryside, The Dig explores the ambivalence of Britain's dark past and its consequences for an uncertain future. We follow a wealthy woman who hires an amateur archaeologist to excavate a buried object on her land that turns out to be a historic discovery.
It occurs to me that you might unearth human remains.
Yeah, that's possible.
We're digging down to meet the dead.
Number 6.
They are circling us. Didn't you know? Don't you read?
It seems they're circling just me. Not you. Just me.
Spencer is a historical psychological drama film directed by Pablo Larraine and stars Kristen Stewart, Timothy Spall, Sean Harris, and Sally Hawkins. Elevating its main cast to the level of Hollywood's top names, Spencer subtly tells the end of a fairy tale for Princess Diana in the early 90s as she decides that her marriage to Prince Charles isn't working. Knowing that she must veer from a path that would put her in line to be queen, she realizes a traumatizing holiday is on the horizon.
You have to be able to make your body do things you hate.
That you hate?
Yes.
Number 5.
Who's allowing this to happen?
As far as fakes go, they're pretty good. I mean, I'd buy them.
Don't be such a cretin.
House of Gucci is a biographical crime drama film directed by Ridley Scott and stars Lady Gaga, Adam Driver, Jared Leto, Jeremy Irons, Salma Hayek, and Al Pacino. It's shocking, violent, ruthless, and most of all, stylish. Showcasing the extravagant rise of the Gucci family, the film lets us become firsthand witnesses of how the legacy triggers a reckless spiral of betrayal and crime. A stranger, Patrizia Reggiani, marries into the family from poor conditions. Their power system slowly begins to crumble, ultimately leading to catastrophe.
This is serious. And you're laughing it off.
At least it's my name on the mugs, not yours.
Our name, sweetie, on Jack.
Number 4.
What you mean, what's wrong with me, man? Are y'all fucking crazy? We're not gonna win this war. So we gotta do something big and we gotta do it now.
Judas and the Black Messiah is a biographical crime drama film directed by Shaka King and stars Daniel Kaluuya, Lakeith Stanfield, Jesse Plemons, and Dominique Fishback. This forceful condemnation of racial injustice dramatizes actual events with electrifying thrills, following a dedicated FBI agent who is ordered to infiltrate the Black Panther Party. As personal conflict grows, he is torn between the fronts and must decide what he believes in and what he should believe in, all in the face of a political uprising.
I'm ready to die for the people, Sheriff. How about you? Is it a goddamn revolution or what? Huh?
Number 3.
How dare you speak to me this way?
What have I to lose? I begged you to find another way and now I might be burned alive.
The Last Duel is an epic historical drama film directed by Ridley Scott and stars Matt Damon, Adam Driver, Jodie Comer, and Ben Affleck. Based on the true story of France's last trial by combat in the Middle Ages, this epic tale not only delivers action, but also offers thought-provoking drama and social conflict. With its director's return to sword fights and tales of honor and blood, we witness how friends become deadly rivals as their fight for the same woman is told in multiple points of view.
I am risking my life for you.
You are risking my life so you can fight your enemy and save your pride.
Number 2.
Your sister is going to be number 1 in the whole world, no doubt about it.
I know that.
King Richard is a biographical drama film directed by Reynaldo Marcus Green and stars Will Smith, Anjanue Ellis, Sanaa Sidney, Demi Singleton, and John Bernthal. Following the true story of how the world got two of its greatest sports legends and delivering one hell of a performance by its leading cast, King Richard follows the ambitious yet loving father Richard Williams, who trains his two daughters on a rundown tennis court, encouraging them to be the best they can.
You're gonna be the best there ever was. You're gonna be the greatest of all time. You know how I know? Because I planned for it.
Before we unveil movie number 1, here are a few honorable mentions. Just a little bit. If I can tell me,
just a little bit. Hey, Mama.
What the hell? It's almost 3 a.m.
We're writing a hit song.
It's Otis Redding's song.
I'm not gonna leave you alone with Mark.
Carolyn.
Mm-hmm.
I told you. This is different. This is Bill. He's my best friend.
Grandpa Fred was wrong, Lucy! Yes, he didn't tell you the part where they throw your father in prison for the crime of being the mayor of a city. I was chased to this country, Lucy!
Number 1.
We present you with scenes from a modern romance as told in song.
Tick, Tick, Boom is a biographical musical drama film directed by Lin-Manuel Miranda and stars Andrew Garfield, Robin DeJesus, Alexandra Shipp, and Vanessa Hudgens. This wonderful tale of art and passion takes us on a journey of the creative process and what it takes to create a piece of expression and personality. Aspiring musical writer John is waiting tables in 90s New York and dreams of making it big. But days before presenting what he believes is the next big thing, pressure comes from everyone in his life, with a boom being the consequence.
What needs?
Did I say that?
You didn't have to say it, it's implied.
How is it implied?
You're the artist and I'm the girlfriend. That's how you feel, right?
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. If you want to know more about a particular movie in this list, you can check out our links in the video description. And for more top 10 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Communa TV.